my trouble, with heartaches there too. Hello city, time to start now, brand new. Feeling on my mind.
time to wake up out there. We're going to have a good time today, as you can already see.
Oh, Lordy, Lordy.
We're going to play all kind of stuff for you, from traditional bluegrass to some of our grass. Our grass would be dinner grass. So right now, we're going to play you a little bit of dinner grass, and I'm going to get Mr. L.B. Robinson over here on the guitar to introduce it to you.
Thank you. We're going to do a song that I wrote right here in Pocatello, Idaho. I had turned 30 years old, and I was feeling old, so that sounds kind of funny. So I decided in true musician fashion to write a song about it. So this is an old fogies unite song, and I hope that you can join me in this. This is a great song, and it becomes more relevant every year. So yeah. This is called Fog.
Bars and a liquor store in a town of 35.
yellow pine.
Yellow pine.
Everything in this song actually happened, folks. I swear it's all true. Way up in the salmon range, the snow clouds tend to fly. 35 souls are hanging on, just watching the seasons fly. Listen to that fiddle. No worries about the IRS or terrorist attack. There's beans on the shelf and meat on the hook when the salmon run is back. Oh, three bars and a liquor store in a town of 35. Living way out here on the edge, just trying to survive. In yellow pine. They're a SWAT man flies, solving the world's big problems, watching the trucks go by. Yeah! An old drunk gives directions to us slickers off the track.
You get back to old McCall, send some Jim Beam back.
Oh, three bars and a liquor store in a town of 35. Living way out here on the edge, just trying to survive. In yellow pine.
Yellow pine.
Besides drink.
Drink.
Yeah, you drink. So much else to do.
Speak.
At an airport and a golf course and a greasy spoon cafe. And the yellow pine lodge will put you up, send you on your way. Monica's by the thousands in August fill the town. And the joints fill up and it gets real loud. Monday they're all gone.
Three bars and a liquor store in a town of 35. Living way out here on the edge, just trying to survive.
In yellow pine.
Started looking gross.
I shouldn't say all, couldn't say most, but I've seen them in the grocery, I've seen them up close.
People my age have started looking gross.
People my age
are showing some wear.
There's holes where their teeth was, and their heads have gone bare. Their brains are shrinking, faces sinking into fat. And as for the mirror, we won't be looking into that.
Started looking gross.
Maybe not in Aspen or off the Silicon Coast, but here in Pocatello, French fries and French toast. Those were my first steps on the road to looking gross.
are looking overripe.
Some are getting operations to tighten up what ain't tight. What gravity's ruined, and try to fix with a knife.
Cause what's pleasant in the darkness is plain scary on the light.